Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Man of Medan.
Hello. The actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others.
It's me. Look at me. It's Liz.
Oh, yeah. Also, now that they're outside, the gas isn't affecting them.
Hey, dude. Get out of the way.
Nope. Someone help. Okay. Okay, now this is where you all figure it out together. Pull all your info in.
There may be forces at play here that are more scientific.
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too.
I'll give it a whirl.
If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Please come in.
And it's dead.
Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
Alex and Julia went down the hole to the radio room. And they died together with their arms crossed. See, Brad, I didn't want this to happen to you. Why are you whispering?
Started, we can power up the radio.
Copy that. We'll wait up here by the radio. Here.
Thank you.
Hey.
After you.
Ladies first? Okay. We go this way? Back up. What's this way? Is there anything here? That might be where we came from.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship.
Ah, the sick bay. Nice. We'll find out after this. Oh, the safe. Oh, we're here. Medical officers report minutes of meeting between Scientist X, CWO Walter Bishop, and CWO Tom Palmer, with Sergeant Peter Wood observing and in. X. I'm about to sneeze. X for meeting with our team and says where you can mutually learn. To test the effects on human subjects of molecule crystal structure hallucinogens, codename Maturian Gold, chemical munitions battle. It was, ever relatively minor, observed to trigger significant hallucinations, men, highly convincing. Subjects seeing and hearing things that really were not there, even. The danger was manifold and its intensity. That should give you all you need to know. It's hallucinations.
So it looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. 10-day sentence. Must have been a big fight.
Yeah, it was all over 50 cents. I've seen all this, right? Yeah, nothing new.
Someone named Joe was in the sick bay.
We're gonna find Joe's body. Oh wait, wasn't this a sick bay? I don't remember. I think it was here. Yeah, here it was. Look, this kid's dad never came home.
might have been the son of someone on board.
Doc, you're still on the ground? Is this always here? Okay. How's it going, Doc?
Jesus.
What happened to his quarters? Who came in here and took them? Wait, anything over here? Nope. There we go. Oh, I was going to say, it's a path.
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah. Fine. Come on down.
Is it even that far? Really? That's it?
Fuck!
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that?
Hallucinating.
No. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold. But that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. We know it was unstable and leaked all over the ship. Maybe it's still here. And it's having the same effect on us. Paranoia, hallucinations. That was what this stuff was designed to do.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something. And the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
All this crazy shit going on, none of it's real. None of it's actually there.
Yeah, except for the real pirates.
Anything to do with the plane wreck we dived?
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but it's just a theory.
Oh,
a game theory. Right, or plane theory, really. Going. Finally, they fucking figured it out. Come at me, ghost. Okay. Bunch of words, some numbers. Don't know what any of it means.
You ever wonder what would have happened if we went to Japan on vacation instead?
Is you going in a circle? Where am I going? Where am I?
I found it.
Oh.
Oh, thank God.
Almost walked right past it.
Yep, this is it, all right. Just throw the switch and let's get back upstairs.
Is that flashlight flickering?
Okay. Let's get back up there. We'll have to find a new.
Yay, Barry. When power was restored, the radio came back to life. Still another bearing.
Listen, listen, we're back. Can you read me? Do you hear me? Are you hearing us? Over.
Please state your situation. Over.
We've been kidnapped, all of us. And there are things trying to kill us on the ship. Over.
They confirm they're coming. The voice on radio told you that help was coming. Sweet. Okay, let's leave.
Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
Why is this here? That lantern freaking out.
Fisherman brought it from the Duke.
Oh.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
It's gonna come in handy.
No. We should take it.
Alex and Julia found the rebreather and decided to take it with them. Junior. The other guy?
The ship are completely underwater.
Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Is he dead?
Oh my god, how did he die?
Yep. Was he the one I drowned? I don't know. Was he the? I guess he was. It looks like the same shirt. Hey, the cap. Guy's going crazy. Now, getting rid of Reed, what are you saying? Sorry for drowning you, buddy. To be fair, though, you came at me. Ugh. I'm too tired to read. What's a secret? Military orders. Orders detailing what is to happen to the bodies being transported in the caskets. The orders state that the bodies are the result of human experimentation by a hostile power during World War II. That's why they're fucked up. So there's another experiment.
Shit, he's coming.
Why do you want me to inspect it? The ring. Jeweler searched Danny's body and found the engagement ring. Congrats, you're married again. Okay, time to run.
There's no use hiding, you little foot.
Probably should have grabbed the cap.
What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough.
You're gonna have it.
We're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deed? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain. I am in control. And I am the one that says who goes and who stays.
Mine, and now I'm the one who gets to smash me. That one was intense. Also, how do you not see there? Maybe you should have just ran.
Is this gonna hold? Or do we need to start?
Why are you taking
again?
That goddamn long?
We're good. We're now.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey, there's no mist, man!
Hang on. I dropped something. Okay.
I got it.
Don't breathe it. Don't breathe the mist.
Let's play into his game.
Wait, what is this mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us, now!
Please, just calm down!
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Keep playing into his game.
Okay. Look, there was something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No. No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that?
Yes.
We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now.
Wait. We have a rebreather from our boat.
What?
We've been using it to get the mist out of us. You know, we could use it on you too, okay?
No. You keep that thing away from me.
Good thing we took it.
Oh, good. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
What if I don't do anything?
Oh, fucking shit.
What were those bearings? Did not calm them down. They convinced Junior that the mist must be inside himself. Did I? Junior shouldn't try himself. Oh boy. Sorry, Junior.
Fuck.
You only have one bullet? I guess he shot a couple times. Good news. We're alive.